we get to Mama's place, you have to do something for me.
Mama,
how long?
Mama, that's my wife to me. Mama,
enjoy. What of my father?
Timothy, you said you want to put a bar for me.
You mean for me, Connor?
Yes, of course.
You're all new. I thought she's married and she's now living with her husband at Lagos.
That's not cool. Come along, call your buddy.
Kilo de.
According to what I heard, the husband says she used to call different kind of men and say different kind of things on phone.
Yeah, but the husband ought to have called her to order.
He did.
Really?
Yes. When he told her that she's a married woman, she just supposed to be doing that kind of thing. You know what she told
him? What?
She quoted Buhari's case.
That what?
She said, I belong to everybody and I belong to nobody.
Sharon,
oh yeah, Milano. What? My daughter, what is your name?
My name is Bisima.
BC?
You know, to be sincere with you, you'll be the third lady that I'm taking to Mama, and she's rejecting them simply because they are not Yoruba. So when we get there, do you know what we do? We just tell her that your name is BC.
BC.
Help it to work out. Don't, like it would work out.
Don't worry, just do as I said.
No problem.
Alright.
BC?
Yes, she's even from Ibadan. She's from Ibadan.
Your husband, his older brother, his name is Olabisi. His father, his Adebisi. My friend, gone. She's Amakabisi. Which of the BC is yours?
Amakabisi.
This one, Agobe. Original Agobe.